So today I'm going to Toys R Us for the last time and update you.
So we are just going up in this. Hey, what there is.
Be in the pool, get the water.
Like, I don't know what's going on. There's people literally surrounding me.
Broke.
Here the big Thomas says.
Yeah,
myself. I don't like the games. So as you can see, we're definitely gonna go to the Thomas aisle. Oh, it's right there actually. I'll see what there is. Never seen this. But let's look at other stuff. There's even liquid in here. Can't believe that, but let's just look at the motorized. Either from set. Oh, actually they don't even have the new wheel Henry in Jersey in the store, but I can't believe that they have it here because it's from Canada and they have it here. We're like 4 hours away from Canada. Crash and Repair Salty they don't have in New Jersey. So as you can see, we have a lot of stuff. Really useful engine pack. Crash and Repair Thomas. Salty.
Viv.
There's that one.
Viv, come on.
And someone was silly and opened that. We have some adventures, but I don't really have a lot of stuff. Yesterday I got a wooden Young Val when we did it back then in New Jersey and Totowa. I'll see. So we're actually in Middletown. So here's the real wood. There's actually liquid in this. Pick that up. That was silly. That's all the wood Odin we have, and there's some track pack in the upper part. So we're gonna go ahead and go to another aisle. So I may make a part two if the video gets too long. Here's some tracks that we have. Here's the power reels. I have some of these actually. I did unboxing videos, like this set I already have. And here's some cars, or it comes with them, a truck and a trailer. Like you see, we're getting towards like the Lego stuff. Here's the Play-Doh. Here's the Thomas aisle again. But here we're heading towards the Legos. I'll show you this. I'll show you the Lego aisle. So as you can see, I have the Love Cool Legos, so I'll show you all of them. Ages 4 to 99. I've never seen and they go that far, 4 to 99. Could you believe that? Yeah, I never seen that. I never seen anything past 16 ages. But 4 to 99, that's silly. I see there's a lot of stuff, so probably I can't show you everything, but I could show you a lot of stuff. So we're gonna go over here. So let's go ahead and go. I see there's a same thing. Look at this. So because everything, Toys R Us is closing, and look, there's only one thing left here on the shelf. Look at this. My father keeps playing all of these boats just to make it sound. So let's go ahead and go somewhere else. Look, only one thing here. Back. Free shorts, pretty cool. See, they have the lights for the Legos. Here's a lot of sets. Wait, the whole shop is empty. Shelf is like empty, half of it is. So as you can see, once the video gets up to 8 minutes, I'll make a party because it's already at 6 minutes and I'm 45 seconds. So that's my father actually doing the last one. Right there. Here's the Express S right here and stuff. They have pretty cool stuff here. Yeah, some of the stuff they don't have in New Jersey. But let's go a bit further. So we have this. Let's go a bit further. So here we have the stuff right here. Dinger. Car seats, strollers. Here we have something further. So, I have to make a part two if the video's gonna be so long. As you can see, the video is 8 minutes now, so I'm probably gonna end the video now and make a part two. But let me show you this last thing. Look at this. Pumpers and stuff, volcanoes, and all this. So, bye. YouTubers, what's up? Today we're at Toys R Us in Milltown, New York. So here, let me show you all the stuff. We're going for the last time. This is on part two. Our closes ever. This is the last time we're going to the Toys R Us in New York ever. I did a video yesterday, I'm going the last time for New Jersey. Maybe we have a lot of stuff. Let's go ahead and keep going and stuff. So pretty much we're getting towards the end of the Toys R Us. Let's keep going. So we're getting towards the end by the bikes. We're getting to the very end. So let me search something. Right by the bikes, so the bikes kind of getting towards the end of the Toys R Us. Let's see if we're gonna pick out everything. So here's all like the cars and stuff. There's even a fire truck right here. Let me go in and show you. And I can see it's pretty tight, but I can still kind of get in it. I almost actually broke the chair. But here it is. Alright, you can see we have it. cool.
And it don't work while in the yard.
It's pretty cool. Let's go ahead and get out. Let's go ahead towards the bikes. So, I'll do the bikes last, because we're right there. Let's go ahead and I'll show you where the, now we're by the Nerf guns. Trampolines. Garbage truck. Ladder. Nerf guns. So we're getting towards the end, so soon I'm gonna turn around and then go show you the bikes. Here's all like the popular toys. Now you can see we have a truck right here. John Cena. I wish there was an Armstrong actually where you could just stretch it out. I don't know if they have Armstrongs here where you could just stretch them. John Cena sucks! Now here's the women wrestlers. Here's the stuff, so we are gonna go ahead over here. Like, how many things are we gonna show? Like, come on. Let's just go. I'm gonna go ahead and go. Like, I'm getting towards the end. A lot of shelves have nothing because people aren't buying it all. And the shelves are all empty. They're not gonna put it anymore because they're closing. Once everything's out, guess what? They're gonna close. So we're gonna go ahead and go to the bikes and stuff. So I didn't show you that. Let's go ahead and towards the bikes. You can see we have a ball. My father got this. I'm gonna go ahead and put this back. Oops, that one didn't do good. Dropped it in. Maybe it's from here. What's on my head? Go ahead and put them back.
Play it. What's up?
Here are the bikes. Let's go ahead and go. Nice. So after this video, I don't know if we're gonna get anything or not, but let me just go ahead and show you the bikes. Here are the skateboards. Here's my father riding kids. Like, me on a skateboard. Well, you can see there's cool skateboards here. Pretty cool stuff. So let's go ahead and show you the rest of the bikes. Here's a little bike. This is silly. I don't even think I could go on this. That's fun. Pretty cool. So, bye.